We're rolling, right?
You have a sweet daughter and a nice son-in-law.
Well,
you did all right, too.
I did all right myself, yes. I'm proud of myself.
Is it true that his trademark is that pipe right there?
The pipe, yes.
That's it.
The pipe is in.
We got good shots of the pipe tonight.
Come on in there.
This is my trademark.
All right.
How are they related?
Yeah?
How are these related?
This is my nephew, John, and his wife. They're a couple of my favorites.
From Pennsylvania or New Jersey?
From Pennsylvania. From local.
They seem like a nice couple.
Never guess.
Happily married. They seem like a nice, happily married couple. Is that right?
We yes,
they are typically happily married.
Three sons.
We have three boys.
Give them a kiss.
Now, let the TV audience know how you enjoy this wedding day.
Oh, it's fantastic. The ceremony was beautiful.
Now, I think we would have had some problems without a father, right?
Dominic, you did one hell of a job, I'll tell you. Well, I have to congratulate you on that.
Okay, thank you. We should close on that.
Let's do that.
Well, let her give him a kiss. There you go.
Oh, Uncle Jerry.
That's a good one.
All right.
I like that. You're the best
couple. Good luck, Marie and Richard.
Where are they going on their honeymoon? I don't even know. They didn't tell me.
St. Martin's.
Where?
St. Martin's.
That's good.
St. Martin's.
Okay. We'll close on that.
All right.
Best one. I'm absolutely thrilled and happy for each of them, and I wish them much love and happiness.
send an email.
I know. Here's that action cam again.
Yeah.
You have all the
What's
action
that lady's
there?
Name on the commercial?
Who? Chris Wagner?
Yeah, Elmer.
Chris Wagner.
I'm related to.
You have to be quicker than that.
Have a seat with everybody and we'll talk to you.
Hey, go on in for the small press. There's that news cam again.
You know what would be a nice shot? Hey, that's a good closing shot.
A good closing shot.
I think just them would be better.
Remember, you should have gone for a spot.
The priest must be related
somehow.
time being with everybody.
everybody tonight. I hope you had a good time. My pleasure. Hope to see you soon. Finish it up. We'll see you again. If you've had too much to drink, pass the keys because we want to see you around again soon. Good night, everybody. Greg Thomas, music doctor, saying see you soon.
Now, who caught the bouquet? I forgot.
So did I.
Where are they going on their honeymoon?
The island, somewhere in the islands. Where they can learn the fish.
Drink
Peter Hammer.
You can't be tits. For being here tonight and for the wonderful time we had. And I wish Anne Marie and my gorgeous son to be lots of love and happiness. And years to come.
By the way, you look very pretty tonight.
What?
You look very pretty tonight.
Oh, God. Is that enough?
And Robert, best of luck in their life together, but I know they'll do it because they're a wonderful couple and they have a wonderful family, both parents.
Now, do we have permission, Father, to put this on Channel 6 Action News? We
definitely
need your release. Okay, how about your dancing? Should we edit that?
Dancing, no. Please cut all the dancing out of this video.
Okay.
Robert's next.
Where's Robert?
Right here. I would like to congratulate Scarlett and Barnyard and wish them
Scarlett, Ray. Many people in the viewing audience didn't know Scarlett was her Now this gentleman came from out of state, didn't he?
He would like to say it's out of state, but it doesn't matter.
I didn't come from out of state, I'm the father.
Came from out of state, but it doesn't matter. They want you to say something.
Oh, you want me to say something?
Yeah, where are you from first?
That's Tennessee.
Where? Tennessee.
So I drove from North Carolina. I was Rob's roommate at college for 4 years.
What college?
At Duke, thank you. just want to say that they're both probably two of the luckiest people I know. And right now they're probably wondering whether they can make it, and I know that they can. I'm sure they will.
Good, that was
very
nice.
Good, very
now before
nice.
We close, you want to thank the video man for the use of the tripod?
We like
John,
to thank
video
the video man.
Hell of a job, believe me. Thank you.
Beautiful job.
You did a hell of a job.
We got tired of seeing you.
You left your tripod back in North Carolina.
Yeah. I did. No, it's in the trunk of someone's car right now.
Is it in North Carolina or Pennsylvania?
Pennsylvania.
Okay, we'll find it for you, Blaine.
It's just at Marvin.
Thanks, Dominic.
Thank you very much.
Thank
now,
you.
We want to get the bride and groom to say goodnight to everybody.
He would like to say a few things about their priest.
We're just
no,
so
No.
No, come on. We are very lucky to have Father Al. We're blessed with him.
What was the priest's name again?
Father Al.
Father Al what?
Father Al Center Sorta.
Good. Because we want to make sure we had an Italian priest since he was at St. Donatus.
That's right. Well, I'm Italian, and so I can say those things.
So's the man behind the camera, Italian.
That's right. Isn't he a wonderful priest?
Yeah, he's great.
Aren't they a wonderful couple?
I'll tell you, it was a beautiful mass. And God bless your marriage today through the priest.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
So anyway,
they bless the church.
That was a great marriage.
And, let me get into those ways.
And your husband was great.
Was he?
He was very amiable with the photographer and the video man. He was very good.
I kept saying, there goes that video.
Yeah, he's very camera.
I did get tired of seeing him.
He's not camera shy.
Now, how do you feel, honestly, how do you feel about the day? You want to thank anybody like your parents or the people who helped to put the
thing together? Oh, I definitely would like to thank my parents. I owe them everything in the world. I feel very, very happy to be blessed with parents that I have. I'd like to thank Father Al. And I'd like to thank Rob, of course.
Great night,
Father White, I was surprised your father on the dance floor. Is he always like that?
Is he wonderful? Yes.
He is fantastic.
Yes, he's a frustrated dancer. Gene Kelly.
Gene Kelly.
In his last life,
I think he got a good looking husband. He looks good on video, your husband.
My husband does?
He looks fantastic.
Same art.
Do you really feel you need a rest?
Yes. My legs are killing me at this point.
She said your husband.
Yeah.
I know, it takes a while to get used to it. Just like Bob.
Yeah.
It's true.
All right, did everyone say goodnight to you? Because we made sure.
And thank you very much.
Okay, hold it. Before we close now.
I'll see you. Uncle Jack.
Good night, Gracie. Let's go to a movie or something. Rolling.